Swans, how are you doing tonight? Oh man, oh man, long time no see, huh? What happened? You've been waiting? For how many years? What? 10 years? It feels like 10 years. But, you know what? We've been waiting to do this for a long time, and it's an honor for both of you being back here in Toronto. Thank you so much for your hospitality so far, man. Thank you. Are you happy? Me too. Thank you. Let me play Wait a Minute, My Girl. It's my dad's birthday. But what are Fleming supposed to do then? Let's see about that. Okay. Yeah. No, so, listen. This next song is about a shady lady called Lola. So, where is your dad? Where? Somewhere up there? All right. Well, how old is he? That's old. Well, Dad out there, happy birthday. You've got a very happy kid down here. All right, this is Luna Montes.
Feel the fire when she walks.
was pretty good. You have been waiting for 10 years. That was good. Can we do that again? Yeah? The love of your life! It's so good for my ego. You sound amazing. How about that? The love of your life! Gotta die a little to live a little, alright? You can dance. Here we go. Makes me love you so. Yeah. I only knew I never wanna let you go. But you've got me something to see. And ever since we met, you had a hold on me. It's crazy, but it's true. Yeah, good song from the 60s. From Dusty Springfield. What else do you like? SNL, all finger. You know what? My little son likes Johnny Cash. Thank you so much, man. You're really good out there, Toronto. Thank you. This song is by Volbeat called The Sad Man's Tongue. Here we go. Yeah! still happy? Yeah! All right, listen. It was almost, you know, it was very close that we have to cancel this whole tour. But we're here, and that's, yeah. But you know what? You can all thank Mr. Flemming Lund on guitar over here, all right? In 3 weeks, he has to learn like 20 songs. How about that? Yeah. Can you say, thank you, Flemming? How about that, Flemming? So yeah, 20 songs in 3 weeks. That's pretty good. Huh? Very thankful. Thank you so much, my friend. Thank you. What? Come again? So, let's see if you know this one. Let's take the chance! Thank you.
All right.
The next song is about the devil. You know the devil? Yeah? Comes in fucking human form. The motherfucker lives in Russia. Yeah. This song is called The Devil. Bring this on. Oh, Fine, I love you. So this next song, I'd like to take a hit to every one of you who lost somebody you truly love. I also like to dedicate it to my dear father, Earl Poulton. Sadness turning in my heart, left to worry and find a love. So many things I should have said, but in your mind you knew it well. Calling out to what I got up, the things that seem so dark to come. A fire burning down my happiness. Yeah. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Dedicate to my dear wife and kids. They're probably sleeping right now, the two of us. I'd also like to just share it with you and dedicate to life itself. So let's celebrate life together here in Toronto. Right? Maybe you could turn on the light on your iPhone and let that be the symbol of life. Looks beautiful.
No.
Thank you. Just like the stars. Thank you. So, please make some noise on bass guitar. My best friend from Kissel Up, Kasper Boy Larsen. And you already know him because he's the savior of this tour. Please, you bring a noise for Flemming Lund on guitar. A good old friend on drums, you bring the noise for John Larsen!
And please give it up for Michael Poulsen on vocals and guitar.
As always, it's been an honor for Volbeat coming from Little Denmark, getting over here to Canada, Toronto. Yeah. Thank you so much, man, for your support. Thank you very, very much. It's been an honor. Did you have a good time? Can we come back? Thank you so much, man. Still counting.